CBS The Young and the Restless Spoilers Wednesdays update, November 24th. Victor becomes interested in Abby. He quits his job in Genoa and runs to Spain. Noah Newman opens up about his past. Ashton and Victoria want to expand their power by acquiring ChanceCom. Vicky will take on the role of negotiating with Billy and Lily about the transfer price. They will not be sued if they agree to follow Ashton to buy the company. Victor is angry when his daughter and his son-in-law are targeting ChanceCom. Are they planning to cut Victor's upper hand? It's unbelievable, but in the end, Ashton will regret it. Victor changes his mind about Ashley Abbott and Jack Abbott going to Spain to find Abby Newman, Abbott Chancellor. The reason is that the situation can be dangerous, especially given the evidence that has already been discovered. However, Ashley won't back down. Noah has a sad story that haunts him. It happened in London and made him leave and return to Genoa to leave. Noah will talk to Faith Newman about what happened. Plus, Jack surprised Phyllis. He felt himself relieved when he shared the crossbow, and everything is going smoothly. Lily feels the situation at ChanceCom is getting out of control, but a strong opponent is gradually approaching, and taking over Billy has also resigned. So she had to call Jill, the senior president of ChanceCom, for help. Ashlyn and Victor have no idea that ChanceCom is owned by Bill, and they think Billy is the founder of it. Meanwhile, Devin Hamilton will turn to Elena Dodson for help. Phyllis and Jack are temporarily parted. Jack will go to Spain in search of his niece, and Phyllis is alone at Thanksgiving draws near. Everything makes her lonely. Phyllis is also struggling with determining if she really never got over Jack, as some have suggested. What will Nick and Phyllis do? Phyllis should change her body, and she shouldn't be faithful to Jack. Don't approach or seduce anyone anymore. She has a taste for extramarital affairs, but with her newfound love for Jack, she could cherish it more than ever. Victoria and Ashton caused controversy when they disagreed over their views on ChanceCom. Victoria wants to forgive Billy, but Ashton firmly refuses. He doesn't want her to have feelings for her ex-husband. Otherwise, they will have a hard time finding happiness. Chances of Return will bring fans a lot of excitement, but how he comes back is always a question mark for us. Will the writer create an interesting plot? Everyone should pay attention to consider. Don't miss an episode so as not to regret it. There were some rumors that Chance would return at a Newman family party. He will be the main character, welcomed and applauded by everyone. Chance goes on a mission for the country. Although he failed, he's still a hero in everyone's hearts. Everything is being arranged professionally, and writers are gaining more and more people's trust. Great.